biggest challenge in public education, and it's been this challenge for a while, is the achievement gap.
Just the general level of expectations for education and the need to raise those expectations for all stakeholders.
The idea that public education is not making successful students.
Equitable funding of schools.
Recruiting great people into the career of teaching.
I'd like us to take pride in our success.
As a father of a third grader, I think the biggest issue that I see with education right now is assessment of student skills.
Education is not like we know it, what we experienced as kids, and for it to be competitive and to prepare kids for the 21st century, it's going to have to change.
We need to figure out how we can bring resources and talent to this problem so that we can once and for all fix it.
If there is one large thing we can do, is we can figure out how, again, to trust one another in NGOs, in corporations, in the classroom.
I don't think we can do anything to close the achievement gap as long as teacher pay continues to lag and principal pay continues to lag.
We are making strides and graduation rates are going up, but unfortunately there seems to be this override of information that schools in our neighborhoods are not making our kids successful, and I think it's going to take all the stakeholders in our communities to help solve those problems.
I think we focus so often on the challenges, and of course the challenges are there and they're always going to be there, but if we can look at what we're also doing well.
We have to look at growing our own teachers in our rural communities.
Some partnership can begin the process of thinking about what's the new agenda for public schools that meets the demands of a changing stage.
Are we truly preparing the next generation for the workforce that they're about to enter in? And I think coming together and really truly aligning on that goal is going to be really helpful.